Parsons Green bombing suspect was referred to prevent counter-terror program. Teenage suspect reportedly had frequent run-ins with the police and authorities.